Hi, this is Tanisha Smith, host of GP Video. I'm here at the Models Talent Inc. Fashion Show, here with the Executive Director, Sam Monroe. How are you doing today?
I'm okay, and yourself?
Great, and I hear there's a special, you guys joined forces for this special toy drive function for the Model Talent Inc. Fashion Show. Can you tell us a bit about how you guys got joined together?
Well, pretty much, actually, Nina actually just contacted the YMCA to say they want to give back to the organization, and they chose us, and I was grateful for that because we do have students that actually need it. Yes.
Okay. And how long has this toy drive actually been going on? Is it a yearly thing or yearly event? Or
no, actually, it's just right now it's just a one-time thing that's taking place. Now, my teenagers actually host a toy drive as well for the students.
Okay. And the benefits of the toy drive, are they for the local community in the Broward County, or how can others outside, proceed to donate to your toy drive?
Actually, it is for the local community, but if one wants to donate, they actually just can contact our branch.
Okay. Yeah. And your branch, where's your branch located for others to know about it?
Well, my branch name is actually the L.A. Lee YMCA, and it's in downtown central area of Fort Lauderdale. Yes.
Okay. Well, thank you so much for being here, Mr. Sam Monroe. We definitely look forward to seeing you here, and we're hoping for a very successful toy drive this season. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hi, this is Tanisha Smith, host of GP Video. I'm here at the Models Talent and Fashion Show, and I'm here with the Cassandra Ross. Hey, Cassandra, how are you doing today?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm doing very, very well. First of all, I must congratulate you. She personally did my makeup, and it looks totally gorgeous. What goes into the process of making a beautiful, fabulous makeup for any fashion artist or model?
Well, first, the model, of course, has to be pretty. Colors, I just pretty much know where to go. I've been doing this for a long time, so I pretty much know how to go, with different colors. Just give me the theme, and I can put it together.
You say you've been doing this for a very long time. How long have you been doing the makeup in the industry?
Ooh, I've been doing makeup since I was like 17 years old.
Mm-hmm. And I know you've done my makeup before as well, and I'm very, very pleased by how you do my makeup. And this is your second time doing the makeup for the Models Talent Inc. Fashion Show, or?
This is about the fourth time. I've done makeup for Models Inc. quite a few times.
Mm-hmm. And how can one get access to you and, have their makeup done for their own fashion shows or anything of that nature? How can they get access to you?
Well, you can get me on MySpace or you can get me on Facebook. My website is www.glamourgirlpro.com and my email is glamorousdiva@yahoo.com. That's pretty much it. You can come pick up a brochure and a flyer. I do house calls. So go by appointments only.
Well, thank you so much, Cassandra Ross. We look forward to seeing all the models with all your makeup styles on the stage today. And I know they'll all look beautiful. Thank you so
much. Thanks.
Hello, this is Tanisha Smith with GP Video. Here again at the Models Talent Inc. Fashion Show, backstage behind the scenes. I'm here with Christina, who has a great design, Evercris. Christina, how are you doing today?
How are you?
I'm doing very, very well. So tell us a little about your line, Evercris.
Okay, well, this line this time is basically a swimwear. It's transition. It's from the very provocative swimwear to like a beautiful provocative. Everything's provocative. Strings, you have colors, nice core colors, mint. You have a whole bunch of stuff. So it's exciting. I don't want to take out too much, but,
Well, thank you so much, Christina. We look forward to seeing the Evercris line tonight at the fashion show. And thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Fashion show. And I'm here with Yumana. Hi, Yumana. How are you doing today?
I'm very good. Thank you. Yeah.
I know you just told me the name of your line. You want to mess up the name of your line. Could you please tell me a little bit about your design, of course, where it's located?
Yes. It's Sandia, Fort Lauderdale, and it's located in the Broward County area. And pretty much what we do is evening wear designs for high school and young adults. But anyone can come and purchase, a gown for the evening attire.
Well, thank you, Yumana. We definitely look forward to seeing your designs tonight, and I'm sure it'll be a big hit, and you'll get all the exposure you ever wanted. And I'm here with Anastasia Fashions.
Yes, that's correct.
Well, how are you doing today, Anastasia?
Doing good. A little busy. Kind of hot in here,
Well, I know that you have great designs. You were actually here at the Models Talent Inc. Couture Fashion Show last time around, and your designs were gorgeous. Is there anything different, new you have coming out?
Yes, I did a couple of new dresses. I'm sort of starting a line, a collection based on Cadillac, the car. I guess if anyone knows what that is, but basically it's based on classic cars as well as new ones, new models. One is, Cadillac STS, no, CTS, yes. And the other one is a Series 62. So that should be an interesting show there.
And how can consumers get access to your wear online or a location?
Well, I actually do have a website, except the name is kind of long. So I guess if anyone wants to contact me, just email me at anastasiasfashions1word@live.com. So that's probably the easiest way to get to me. So, yeah.
Hi, this is Tanisha Smith, host of GP Video here at the Models, Talent, and Fashion Show. I'm here with Rachel from JCats Designs. How are you doing today?
I'm good. How are you?
Doing very, very well. I'm doing fabulous. So I want to know a little bit more about your design, JCats Design. What can we expect this time around at the Models Talent Inc. Fashion Show?
Well, I mean, it's a little bit from what they had before, but I added something new that has not yet been seen. I guess we have like three new outfits in the category, but it's more, again, sexy yet, you know, chic type of thing. So you'll see different things here and there, a little Asian persuasion going on, so I hope you enjoy it. So
okay, well, how can fans, consumers get to access your clothing? Where can they shop and buy your JCats fashion?
Right now, my website is under construction, but you can easily email me at jcatsdesigns@gmail.com, and then from there, we can go ahead and do your order.
This is Tanisha Smith, host of GP Video, here backstage at the Models Talent Inc. Fashion Show. I'm here with Terry from Natural Trendsetters. How are you doing today, Terry?
I'm good.
Awesome. So I see you're a little, you know, you're extra giddy today. I want you to tell us a little bit about your makeup, you know, your makeup industry.
Well, I did hair today. We went for something like real couture, I guess. I wanted it to be kind of crazy and funky, but a little glam to it and something a little classy at the same time. So we basically got white girls with black girls' hair. And we just did a bunch of different pinups and stuff like that. So,
and I know you're here for the Models Talent Inc. Fashion Show. What other fashion shows have Natural Trendsetters also, you know, catered their experience and their expertise as well?
You could go to our website, naturaltrendsetters.com. Also, I got my own little business going on, Glam Squad, called Embellishmentologists. Come hit up our website too.
We're here at the Models Talent Inc. Fashion Show, and I'm here with WBI and Associates, an event planning agency. Okay, so tell us a little bit about how you and Model and Talent Inc. got joined up for this great fashion show today.
Well, we've done a couple of fashion shows with them a couple of years in a row, and then they decided to do this event. We wanted to help with the YMCA, the toy drop, which is a giving thing that we love giving at WBI as well. We teamed up with a lot of great designers. From Miami, Fort Lauderdale, Vivid Trend is one of our main designers for our company, and we jumped on board. We just wanted to be part of it.
So tell us a little bit more about your designs, get your great exposure.
Okay, cool. I'm MD with Vivid Trends, and this is Paul. AJ's on his way right now. We have some cool street, cool classic designs that you can actually get out with, going to the mall, going to the club or whatnot like that, such as like what we're wearing right now, some of our actual personalized outfits or whatnot like that. And some of these are some of the designs of what Paul came up with, along with AJ, who's on his way. And we just want a factor of the new, with just being able to kind of get out and wear something comfortable, wear something that's fashionable, art on a t-shirt. So that's more of our thing.
And how can consumers get a hold of your fashions online, website? Is there an actual location that they can go, you know, purchase your designs?
You can hit us up at vividtrends.com, and you can check out our gallery and contact us there.
I'm not a diva. I'm not a diva. I'm not a diva.
Na 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 diva is the female version of a hot club. Let me say facts. I told you, give me a minute.